How to fix 0x8009002d error code in Windows. 1. Delete everything from the NGC folder. 2. Restart your PC. 3. Turn off sleep mode in control panel and reset your PIN. 4. Remove your PIN. 5. Use I forgot my PIN option. 6. Use Find My Phone feature to remotely shut down your phone. Then restart your phone and enter the PIN code later. 7. Turn off cellular data on your phone.